It's your boy Syx, man. Just wanna tell you a little story. It's cool. Started from the bottom, now I'm here.
Now I'm here.
Since I was 13, I had it blasted in the ears, man. Started from the bottom, now I'm here.
Now I'm here.
Ain't worried about no job, cause this music's my career. Started from the bottom, now I'm here.
Now I'm here.
Since I was 13, I had it blasted in the ears, man. Started from the bottom, now I'm here.
Now I'm here.
Ain't worried about no job, cause this music's my career. Open up the dictionary, pick 10 words out. Rap about them all, 7 years old, that's what I'm about. Did this every day, so my vocabulary's major. By the time I hit 6th grade, the teachers asking favors. Like, Mr. Price, please recite a poem for the classroom. The students captivated, they sucking it up like vacuum. Remember when you used to go to plays in the gym? Or the auditorium and see a star, I was him. I always played the Joe Rose, but rapping was the funnest shit. I used to fight niggas, but it kept me out of punishment. Didn't know too much about sex, just knew girls wanted it. But promise my dukes, I play it safe, that was our covenant. And like my name Syx, it sticks, forget my government. And outcast in my family, they treating me like I'm cousin it. They don't understand why music is my life. So I told them I feel like I changed the world through this fight, through this fight.
Started from the bottom, now I'm here.
Now I'm here.
Since I was 13, I had it blasted in the ears, man.
Started from the bottom, now I'm here.
Now I'm here.
Ain't worried about no job, cause this music's my career.
Started from the bottom, now I'm here.
Now I'm here. Since I was 13, I had it blasted in the ears, man. Started from the bottom, now I'm here.
Now I'm here.
Ain't worried about no job, cause this music's my career. Karaoke machine, set up on my nightstand. No kind of interface, didn't have a mic stand. One shot, one take, better had a right plan. Laying down on a tape, take it to this white man. He owned Q Recording, that's a spot down in Virginia. Didn't have money for demos, don't mean I was a beginner. He said I was the prodigy and linked me with this nigga Art. Art was a producer, but he gave me my start. Now I'm 16 years old with a contract in hand. I ran to show my pops, but pops ain't give a damn. But I'm grateful for the lack of support, I really am. Cause I'm a motherfucking beast now, dad, and a better man. See, that kind of pain hurts, and it makes you wanna run. So I ran down the border with my whip and my gun, acting like a damn monster, spitting just for fun. Then another grown man said, listen to me, son, you gon' be number one. And I felt he was sincere, so I said, fuck that, I'ma push it to the ears. So I got into my mode, and I put this shit in gear. And I never looked back, it's been 21 years.
Since I was 13, I had it blasting in the ears, man.
Started from the bottom, now I'm here.
Now I'm here.
Ain't worried about no job, cause this music's my career.
Music.